What are you guys talking about?
I'm cleaning, I feel like barely.
No, fucking stop that intro. Hi everyone. I know you're not expecting to see me on a Friday, and I'm trying to get this up before Missa has to do her post, so you'll at least be able to see this for a little bit. I am freaking angry, like freaking hissy as fuck. Yeah, that sort of angry. I got home last night and of course turned on the computer, which downloads all our Collab emails and then sends them out to all five of us. Think fuck, someone found this before I did, because I am not fucking happy about it. Some tosspot decided that they wanted to write all over Mikey's fucking video, where he's telling us all about his poor fucking dog, which has just had an operation, and that's why he couldn't post. They decide they want to go and slam fucking Missa on there. A, do not fucking slam any of the fucking Collab members on the videos. If you have a problem, you message them personally. Do not put it in a fucking comment to a video that had nothing to do with it. B, do not fucking talk shit on the Collab videos, because yes, we will fucking ban you and we will fucking delete your comments. Lucky for this person, someone else had already fucking done it before I did. Turns out the username's completely disabled. 3, don't talk fucking lies. You say you live in her house. So unless you're her mother, her sister, or her sister's friend that's living there, because I know Mima ain't going to be fucking getting on here and fucking talking shit. And if I find out, because I highly doubt it was Gran, that it was fucking her sister's friend that's been staying there causing shit for the past month, you better fucking start moving. A lot of us have the address, and we can come and find you. So I'm real sorry to all our other subscribers who had to see that. I'm sorry to the Collab members that I didn't manage to stop this email coming out because it's on auto-send. So the moment it downloaded, it was already sent, I couldn't stop it. And I'm real sorry for the person who decided they had to write those comments, because obviously you have no fucking life. Now, other subscribers, I do apologise that you don't need to see me when I'm this angry and my mouth is absolutely fucking terrible when I get pissy, but you attack the Collab members? No way. I don't want to have to lock this channel down so only subscribed people can leave comments. So yeah, that's my rant. I do apologise to anyone who is offended or anything like that, but I'm not going to tolerate this shit, neither is anyone else, and I had to say something about it. So Missa's video will be up shortly. That'll just clear all this and all our subscribers will be happy.